Okay, so this is the car's interior. Compared to the 5th gen Accord, this looks a lot more modern. The dashboard is wedge-shaped. The Accord, of course, is a mid-sized executive sedan, so compared to the Civics and the Corollas of its time, it is a bit more upmarket. The dashboard is soft padded, so are the sidings and the steering wheel. Car has fabric seats. That's a pretty spacious glove box. Cup holders, plenty of storage space. Power outlet. The car has space for a 2-din head unit, so you can put an LCD stereo there. All power, of course, power windows, power steering, power side mirrors. I think that's it. Let's start the engine. The air can blow cold air. Car is an aftermarket muffler, so it's a bit louder than stock, which is probably what you're looking for. It's not that loud, but it's loud enough. No creaks, no rattles. Let me through, people, let me through.